and several butcher's aprons. In Fulham this morning, a jeweller's shop was broken into and jewellery to the value of £2,000 stolen. Police have issued this picture of a man they wish to interview. The man is in his late 20s, wearing a grey suit, a white shirt and a floral tie. Will anyone who sees this man or can give any information about his whereabouts contact their nearest police station? Now, we've just heard that police have detained the man they wish to interview in connection with the jewel robbery. But after questioning, police have ruled him out of their inquiries and released him. Sport. They say, however, that acting on his information, they now wish to interview a newsreader in the central London area. Police are concentrating their inquiries on the British Broadcasting Association. Excuse me a minute. We understand a man is now helping police with their inquiries. And that is the end of the news. And now, match of the day.